standing next to the cancer shrine and the small minaret. The minaret is a 10-meter high tower. It was built in the second part of the 14th century and it has been preserved till the current days, almost unchanged from that time. An arched entrance on the north side and an ornamental niche in the western part of the foundation are richly decorated with fine stone carvings. The small part of the decor is preserved in the upper roundabout gallery. We can get there with the help of a spiral stone stairs with 4 steps. To the north of the small minaret, the ruins of 3 shrines are conserved, one of them belonging to a king. If you go south, then you can go to the white and black chambers. If you go west, then you can go to the eastern chamber and further to the healer's house and craft workshops.